American Pride in Woodway today as well, with excited spectators lining the streets to watch the 30th annual 4th of July parade. Children and their parents got the chance to meet local first responders, enjoy free snow cones, and get plenty of candy. Even some adults say they can't get enough of it.
We're enjoying the 4th of July parade. I've been enjoying this one for many, many years.
And the parade started at the corner of Oakdale Drive and Estates Drive. Hundreds of people were in attendance.